52 kennels stake, and they're being locked and loaded now. Late male is Victor Susie, and we are nearly ready. Just having trouble loading one there. Charlotte Street's in, signal given, and we are set to run. Fifth race, Strathalbyn, they're all set. Racing now, speed here from Bounty Hawk and out wide. Howzard Marley's got great speed. Dynamo Jez gets around them as well. Howzard Marley from Dynamo Jez, Bounty Hawk behind them, Fabulous Lucy, then Victor Susie, Gemtree ablaze, Charlotte Street and Fred Regis. Dynamo Jez goes to the lead close to home. Dynamo Jez from Bounty Hawk, Howzard Marley and Victor Susie fourth. Then Fabulous Lucy, Charlotte Street, Gemtree ablaze, was back to the rear with Fred Regis. Number eight, Dynamo Jez, the winner. Don Turner picks them up, runs down a couple of roughies here, Bounty Hawk and Howzard Marley, who are both giving great sights, but Dynamo Jez, the best back runner, wins. Gee, a couple of the favourites were never in it. Victor Susie and Gemtree ablaze. You never wanted a ticket with their name on it. And Don Turner's got Dynamo Jez home to score here from Bounty Hawk in the middle. And Howzard Marley back on the rail. For Victor Susie grabs fourth. 18:22, the gallop.